Again, Brett's got his hands in the right position. Right? So, obviously we have some head pressure here, but anytime a guy's got this low underneath, I'm going to deal with it right away. So again, I rotate my weight back. Shift my weight, right? So, this is my legs. My elbows are tight to my body. If I just stay here, I'm not going to be able to stay long. My hand goes, palm of my hand, and the blade, and the neck, I push, right? I want him to back it off, right? So I do this, pushing my hand off, I step over, and I bring my foot back. So I have a little bit of pressure. Wrap his arm, tie it, bring it into it, and I roll back. So again, here, get this nice underhook. I'm really locked down on that. See my hips. Push his head away. Push it up. Step over. Now I'm just sitting here, I'm going to hook back. Grab, put our belly weight into him. Hips forward. Pull the arm back a little bit, and then rotate it back.
Tap.
Good finish. Alright? So here.
Tap.
Good. Come on, guys. We're going to ask for some.